What's up, everybody? This is Yair, and today we are going to draw Mastered Ultra Instinct Goku. Okay, so today we are going to draw Mastered Ultra Instinct Goku, but in the new style from the upcoming Dragon Ball Super movie. I'm gonna draw him in his fighting pose, and I'm gonna add an awesome aura as well using color pencils. So without further ado, let's get down to business. done, everybody. So we got Goku in his awesome fighting stance. As you can see in this style, we only use two colors for the shading. There's much less detail overall. If you take his muscles, for example, or his hair, it feels like a combination of the early DBZ episodes with the current manga style of Akira Toriyama. But anyways, let me know what you think about it in the comment section. Don't forget to smash that like button to support my channel and make sure to subscribe. I upload new videos every weekend. That's it for today. Thanks a lot for watching. Keep being awesome and I'll see you on the next video. Peace.